So if we have an equation like the integral of x squared over x cubed plus 1 dx, and we want to find the antiderivative of that, then we're looking for a function with something plugged into it whose derivative is also here. So this might be hard to see at first. These kind of take a lot of practice. But the function that I see, the inside function, is x cubed plus 1. So if I let u equal x cubed plus 1. The reason I'm picking that is because I know that the derivative of x cubed, what I'm going to call du, is 3x squared dx. So remember, the first time we took the derivative of u, we got du over dx and took the dx over. From now on, we can just use kind of this differentials form. Derivative of u is du, derivative of x cubed plus 1 is 3x squared dx. All right, so now I have du equals 3x squared dx. And if you remember what we did on the previous problem, we're trying to match stuff up. So we have x cubed plus 1, that's going to be u. But we also need to match up this du. This is really important when doing u-substitution. You're only allowed to make a u-substitution if you can exactly match stuff up so that you can replace the dx with a du. So that you're now integrating in terms of u, and there's no x's left over. So let's see if it matches up perfectly. What I have left over here is an x squared times dx. And maybe if this is hard for you to see, maybe we should rewrite this problem. This is the integral of 1 over x cubed plus 1 times x squared dx. So I have 1 over u, essentially. Times x squared dx. Well, over here I have an x squared dx as well, but I have a 3, an extra 3. So how do I fix that? Well, this slide is called introducing a constant. This is just a constant, so I can fix it. There's a couple ways to explain this, but the one I like the best is what we're going to do is over here in our equations, we're going to divide both sides by 3. So we're going to get du over 3 is equal to x squared dx. So now note that we have an x squared dx equal to something, just like in our problem. So we can now say that in our problem, x squared dx is going to become du over 3. Making the substitution, our new integral is then 1 over u times du over 3. Now I can pull that 3 out front and make this 1/3 the integral of 1 over u du. And now again, we've gotten down to a function that we know how to take the antiderivative of. This is 1/3 natural log of the absolute value of u plus c. And then we go back to x's. So we go back to our original relationship, u equals x cubed plus 1. And I replace every u that I see with x cubed plus 1. So my final answer is then 1/3 natural log of the absolute value of x cubed plus 1 plus c.